what's up, you guys? We are on our way to the second official visit of the Grand Year. It is in Rialto, California, which is San Bernardino. Yeah, it's like 5 hours from where we're from, but that's okay because we love OVs. So far this car trip has been decently interesting. We passed the what fire?
The Sherpa
fire
in Santa Barbara.
We didn't really see any flames, but there was a lot of smoke. But so, and then we stopped at Target so Mrs. Goodman could get some cough drops. Oh, for sure. Well, and I grabbed some lunch because I wasn't sure if there was gonna be lunch at the OB. So I got a packet of tofu. And then it needed some flavor, so I got some peppers and some mustard at their little deli place, their Pizza Hut, and I put that on my tofu, but it's actually kind of delicious, so not complaining, just thought it was a little weird and thought I would share. So, yeah. So, we have been driving for about 3.5 hours now, and we have about an hour left. And we are currently on the freeway in Van Nuys. It's an absolutely gorgeous day out in Los Angeles. Oh, I'm so obsessed. Okay, we are very excited for the official visit because it is Tiki Room themed. We get to meet with all the girls at the assembly, and we get to know how much they've raised for the Grand Service Project, A Place Called Home.
Welcome to our tropical hideaway, you lucky people, you.
You know you're lucky now.
If it weren't in the show starting right away, we'd be in the audience too.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds sing words and the flowers groove. In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds sing words and the flowers groove. In the tiki 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 room.
Rialto's official visit was absolutely wonderful. It was carnival, tiki room themed, so they had lots of Hawaiian decorations. They had adorable pledge dolls that had like this like Poe spinning presentation, and they raised $30 to the Grand Service Project, which was awesome. And then the assembly raised about $1,200 for the Grand Service Project, which was very wonderful of them. They gave wonderful flag tributes. They were all written and memorized so well and just warmed my lecturer heart so much. They had plays, and their pennons were little tickets because it was a carnival. So the assemblies that put on the OV were Foothills of Heaven, Helen G. McConnell, Green Valley, Rialto, and Fontana. And so there were so many girls, and they filled all the stations. And they even had a choir, which is really cool to see and like watch them walk in.
So we just stopped at a Target to use the restroom and to get some Starbucks. I got a cheese Danish, which was so good. So good. It's so warm and so fluffy. It's the best cheese Danish I've ever had. Then Mrs. Gooden got a chai apple cider thing with ice. But they're bathrooms. We went in to use their restrooms, and it was so gross. Literally, one of the stalls had their seat off of the actual seat. It was so ridiculous. Wasn't it, Mrs. Goodman?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Absolutely ridiculous. But you know what? As Mrs. Regier said at the OB today, count your blessings. So
we survived.
We survived. we had a place to use the restroom, and we got Starbucks. Yeah. Counting those blessings.
Tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, in the tiki tiki tiki.
Rolling up my window because Tarzan people are kinda sketchy.